So a federal wave photographer will appear in court today accused of possessing child pornography. Brian Benedict will enter that plea today. Court documents show he works as a photographer for a local business and took pictures of kids in elementary and middle school. Tacoma police arrested him just last month as part of a six-month investigation with several different agencies.